At 6 tonight, she's accused of killing her son. Now her bail has been slashed to $100,000. A judge also allowed for Amy Fleming to be released on house arrest. Fleming was arrested last year. It came after detectives say they found new evidence proving she was involved in her son's murder. In 1986, Fleming told police that her 3-year-old disappeared at a swap meet in North Las Vegas. She has pleaded not guilty.